road. And we got a long, night, dude.
Yeah, check this out. Just like a basketball.
It's gonna be awesome.
Oh my god, great.
That was awesome, dude.
Oh my god. Check it out. You wanna go start now?
Let's play the one scope out first, real quick, before we start heading out.
Let's go.
Yeah. Oh wait, you got the camera?
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Alright, go ahead and turn it on, dude.
Here's this guy.
Holy. Who are you?
God. Yeah, God.
Jesus, what the fuck?
Son of a bitch.
Justin Bieber. What are you talking about? Whoa, put that gun down, dude.
$30,000.
We
killed this just for nothing Canadian.
Oh, we hate him too. We're friends.
Hey, it's cool, man.
No way.
It's cool.
Alright, okay.
It's cool. Don't worry about
okay,
it.
Dude.
Don't worry about it.
He's nuts.
He's fucking nuts, man. Let's go. Damn, dude. All right, here, just take the camera.
Holy crap.
All right.
Oh, my God.
I'm not done with you.
Holy shit.
Get back over here. You think I'm done?
Oh, God.
I'm not done playing with you. Hey! Ooh. Get over here. Get here.
Whoa.
Okay, I got it. Y'all hate Justin Bieber. Get off of me. Get off of me.
There. Right, step. Stop right there. Stop right there. Jake, shut up.
What are you gonna do?
He's fucking... He's...
I'm gonna knock over the shit out of you. Shit, fuck out of
me. I got paid $22,000 to kill this bitch.
Hey!
You're not gonna do shit.
I'll tell you what.
You get that off of me.
We're gonna help you look at that fucker. I'm gonna kill you right here.
Because I hate his ass so much. But you can't go blaming everybody else. Hell no. I'll give it back to him.
Better back up, man. You die. You better listen. You better pick our heel.
Or what, huh?
We help you. We kill you.
We help you.
You scrawny. You scrawny Yankees don't have a just because.
You think so?
Yeah, I do think so, Zach. Come on, let me see that real quick.
Yeah. Yeah. I do think you do.
I really do.
It, what do y'all want?
What do I want if you do accept it? We want to share the money. We want to share the damn money.
Yeah. How much?
30% each. 10% goes to the person who kills him. 40% to the killer, 30% to the other two.
And since he's wanted, we can't get off on murder charges, you know.
But I hope y'all know what y'all are getting yourself into.
Damn right. Hey man, how's it going?
Yeah.
Going good? Ooh, my stegosaurus.
What's up, Justin Bieber?
Justin Bieber, please. Fuck that
man. Hey,
sorry. I don't know why, man. It's just, like, ever since I got that disease, it just sucks.
What's it called again?
Schizophrenia. I gotta take a pill every night. I mean, it's not that bad, honestly, whenever I take the pill. But, like, whenever I run out and the drugstore is closed, I'm fucked. I mean, honestly. I can't tell what is and isn't real. It's just like everything's a dream. Like LSD, man. You know what that shit is? You know, just the acid, you know. Secret. Oh.
It's weird, because, like, there's some people over there. They found them all, like, dead. I don't understand it. But they said they were, like, the scariest thing. There was blood everywhere, and they're all, like, it was weird. The guys were circumcised. It was freaking...
Circumcised?
I know.
Did they have scars?
I didn't...
Or were they, like, scabs? It was, like, fresh.
I don't know. That's what they just said in the, like, the cops. I went down there.
They were circumcised.
Yeah, circumcised.
It's just fucked.
I don't understand it. I didn't want to get into the details, you know what I mean?
Yeah, man. I don't know. You scared, dude. Me too. Everybody.
I don't know if I'll ever get to sleep because my girlfriend won't stop texting me, dude.
She won't.
Yeah.
I bet you're still playing Tetris.
Shut up.
You're still playing Tetris. Oh man, where the hell did you get that gun?
What? Didn't you find that just sitting over there outside? Where'd you get it?
At dude's house.
So?
Stack, you're retarded. Why would you take his gun?
How do you know somebody didn't kill somebody with that? Yeah, take
the gun. Stupid.
I want
this. We had a cut of the deal, dude. Now he's gonna be pissed.
Seriously.
Dang it. I wish you were circumcised.
I heard some yelling, man.
Hey, that ain't cool.
Yeah.
Ready.
Stank.
I think you're gonna be okay, though.
Should we, like, load our guns in case someone pops out?
In case. Gosh dang, where's Sean at?
Alright, guys. I got a bad feeling about this place.
You too,
dude. Better find his ass and fast.
Oh, wait, hey, what time is it?
Let's see. 6:30. Oh, shit!
Take my damn gun!
Hey,
oh, God.
Up your goddamn AK! I will beat the living shit out of you!
What's your deal? Drop the damn AK! Otherwise, the deal's off. Damn, I can give a shit about that gun.
Hey, it's two against one!
Who the hell is this?
It's you.
Goddamn friend.
Did you know that really gun?
He's getting a deal. He's getting a share of the cut.
That wasn't part of our deal.
I don't care. You want your gun, you take it.
I don't trust him.
Well, neither do I, but I do it anyway.
Says, dude. These sons of bitches, I almost had them dead.
Really? Something like that. I'm gonna so what, are you gonna take the gun? Or not?
I've killed plenty of men in cold blood.
Is that a video game?
It won't be any different.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You positive?
Now turn off the damn camera.
Dude.
Turn it off!
Okay, we better do as he...
Do not turn off the camera.
We need this in case something drastic
put
happens.
That gun to my head. The only difference is I'm a stone cold trainer. You're a bunch of punks that just want some damn money.
Take the damn gun, hey.
Get the hell out of here.
Dude, take the fucking gun already. What kind of deal? You want your damn gun. It's fucking cold.
Put the gun on the ground and I'll drop mine.
Put your gun on the ground, Stack.
Stack. Just do it.
Put it on the ground. I got you covered.
Come on. Put it down and get away! You put your damn gun down.
Take my gun. I gotta open the door. I left it open. Sorry.
Where the hell is he going?
He's gotta take his meds. You got a problem with that?
How about I bust his damn brains all over the floor?
How about I shoot your ass?
Really? A fully automatic M4 carbine.
What do you think this is? You're the gun expert.
Crappy ass AK terrorist weapon.
I bet you don't even have any ammunition. You're the first thing you know how to use it.
Just get out of here. And you'll have to see us. You will never have to see us again.
No, this is my territory.
Came back to give you your damn gun back.
Get the fuck back to your damn house. Don't come back. Who the hell you are?
Hey, we'll be back.
Hey, man.
God damn.
Bitch.
We'll just leave.
We'll be back for that gun.
Suck it.
I've killed 4-year-olds before. What the hell don't you think I'll kill y'all?
That just means you're a pussy.
Say that, huh?
I'm just...
Stack. I wonder if Caleb's okay, dude. Yeah. Hey, look at the window. Hey, I bet he's up there doing something. Try this stupid kid. Whoa. Oh, Caleb. What's he doing in that room for?
Something up there.
It's probably Caleb, stupid.
I can't see it, you know.
That's weird.
Is he moving?
Here, let's just go. Yeah, let's just go in the house. My parents aren't home. Took one of their cars.
I'm not afraid. Yeah. It's been a ride. I guess I had to go to that place to get to this one. Now some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So fuck the world, feed it beans. It's gassed up, everything's just stopping me. I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, undoubtedly. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down.